Good morning, everyone. This is Dukdil once again, and welcome to El Paraiso. And this time, we will have another update of my philodendron here at El Paraiso. And this time, we will try. No, we will try to identify this philodendrons here at El Paraiso. Okay. So first is okay. So this is a golden calkins. Okay. So this is a golden calkins, and okay. So this is a variegated type. If you try to look at this, no, napaka healthy po ng kanyang mga dahon. Next is we have here the this is Choco Impress. No, I hope na hindi ako no. Hindi po mali yung aking mga identification ng aking mga philodendrons here at El Paraiso. So this is a Choco Impress. Okay, no, tingnan ninyo. Napakaganda po ng aking Choco Impress. And actually, no, this is already top cut, and naibenta ko na po ang tatlong ganito. No, I think that was last year. Next, we have here the this is Redstock Melanoni. Okay. So nabili ko po ito sa Twins Garden, no? Twins Garden ng Jensen. Okay, Jensen ata 'yun. Okay. So, no, this is the Redstock, and what I like this, talagang maganda siya kasi lutang na lutang talaga ang kanyang no, yung kanyang size, no? So kung ating titingnan from the no, mula dito sa dahon, it could really be easily identified that this is a Melanoni. Okay, so next we will have, okay, so this is a Jungle Boogie, no? So this is a Jungle Boogie, and the history of this philodendron is actually, no, this is from one of my students of teacher certificate program in Xavier, San Francisco. And no, this is actually in exchange of my Gin Money cardboard. Okay, so nag-exchange po kami kasi during that time, this is one of the pricey philodendrons. Okay, however, I have lots of this here at El Paraiso. Okay, next, this is an Olympus or Olympiad. Okay, no, hiningi ko po ito sa aking auntie sa Binapur, and then during that time napakaliit pa po nito. However, this time tingnan nyo, no, patuloy na lumalaki ang aking mga philodendron. So this is an hindi ko lang alam, pero parang Olympus or Olympiad, no? Okay. So next in line is, no, this Brazilian philodendron of mine here. No, this is a Brazilian okay. This is, no, this is really a Brazilian, pero hindi ko talaga alam, no, nakalimutan ko. Hindi iba yung hindi alam at saka nakalimutan, no? However, this is a Brazilian type of philodendron. Okay. So this is my, okay, this is my, okay, Royal Queen, no? My Royal Queen philodendron. Okay, so doon tayo sa kabila, no, para makita natin. But before that, I want you to be mesmerized with my this is a red, this is my pink princess. Okay, no? I want you to see the, no, tingnan niyo yung stem. Okay, so this is also a thriving, no, philodendron. Okay, so doon tayo sa kabila. Okay, so yung nilalapitan lang natin ay yung mga philodendrons na alam ko yung ID. Okay, so that side, no, that side. Okay, this one is my pink princess, no? So yun, this is my Royal Queen. Okay, so itong Royal Queen na ito, nabili ko po ito kay, no, sa aking friend. no, kay a friend sa aking classmate na si Nimpa. Okay. So Nim, this is now the no, the size. O, tingnan niyo doon. Ayun po ang kanyang, yun po ang kanyang puno, no? Yo, okay, so yun. And then itinali ko na lang siya dito sa kahoy kasi patuloy siya na lumalaki. So kung titingnan niyo yung dalawa, kasi magkatabi po yung aking Royal Queen at saka yung aking Pink Princess. Okay, parang hindi nagkakalayo ang kanilang kulay, no? Kasi as what I have said, yung aking Pink Princess ay hindi na siya nag-provide ng variegation. However, makikilala talaga natin sila sa dahon kasi yung Royal Queen, no, is really para talaga siya, no, it is a heart shape and then mas malapad ang kanyang mga dahon. Okay, next is this one, no, this is my banana leaf philodendron o yung tinatawag natin na also known as Green Orlando, no, this is my Green Orlando. Okay, tingnan ninyo. Okay, doon sa pinakagilid, no? Doon sa pinakagilid. Okay, dumikit na po ang kanyang mga ugat doon sa wall. Okay, kaya nga dati, no, dati. Okay, so tingnan ninyo, no? So 'yon po ang kanyang puno. Okay, 'yan. And then, meron akong dark night doon kasi hindi ko na siya makita. Okay, so this is, no, ito yung aking, okay, yan, pinutol ko kasi, no, pinutol ko na kasi para magkaroon siya ng, okay, yan, no, pinutol ko na para magkaroon siya ng, ano, ng kiki, no, so that I could be able to propagate this one. Okay, this is my pinatom. Is this a pinatom? I don't know, this is a gigantium. Okay, no, philodendron gigantium. Okay, yan, no? Meron akong maganda doon sa kabila. Okay, so next is this one, my golden melanoni. Okay, no? Marami ang gustong bumili nito kasi when I posted this doon sa market, akala nila nagbibenta ako. However, talagang I posted only there to let the world know that I have also like this here at Il Paraiso. Okay, so tingnan niyo ang aking giant moonlight. No? So majority of my philodendrons here are actually purchased from the Twins Garden, no? Yung from Jensen or Davao Oriental, no? Okay, so the Twins Garden. So ito na po yung kanilang mga philodendron that I purchased from them. Okay, meron doon maganda, oh. Merong maganda doon. Kaso, nakalimutan ko talaga yung kanyang ID. Okay, so I have also here itong mga, no? This is a lemon lime. Umakyat na siya doon sa net. Kaso, pinutol ko na sila, no? Para magkaroon ng liwanag dito sa Il Paraiso. Kasi, napaka-dim na po ng place, no, sa dami ng halaman. Okay, next is this is my red emerald, no? This is my red emerald and this one, no, tingnan niyo, no, pinutol ko na talaga. Kasi talagang natutumba na siya and then para kung magkaroon siya ng ganito, no, I will start propagating at saka I will be sharing this, no, mga mura lang sa market. And then punta tayo doon sa kabila, no, yun, oh, tingnan ninyo, no, so maraming nagagandahan sa aking garden when I posted this one. Okay, so this is also a boogie, no. Okay, so this is also a type of a philodendron and no, boogie, no, boogie ang pangalan nito. Okay, so lipat tayo doon sa kabila, no. Okay, no, oh, ito yung ginagawa ng magaling na nagbabantay dito sa Il Paraiso. Pinauusukan talaga ang mga halaman every morning para iwas sa sakit. Okay, so this one, no, Tingnan niyo, this is my, this is a pink princess. Okay, so ito, when I had the top cut doon sa aking pink princess yan. So, ito yung nagiging resulta. Okay, tingnan niyo yung mga media na gamit ko, no? These are rice hull, no? Rice hull, meron siyang mga kukuhas at saka vermicultured na mga lupa. So, ito yung media na ginagamit ko dito sa garden. Okay, so this is also my, pinakalimutan ko, no? Ito, no? This is also a type of, this is husibono, no? This is my husibono here. Okay, yan. Okay, no? Maganda talaga sila, no? Nakakawala ng stress. So, ito yung aking tycoons. Maraming nagtatanong kung ibinibenta ko ito, no? Ay, hindi ito for sale, no? Yung mga tycoons ko dito, pinapalago ko lang. At hindi ito for sale, mga madam. Okay, yan, no? Maganda. Para siyang aurea. No? Para siyang aurea sa kanyang kulay. Kasi yung kulay niya dilaw. Okay, yan, oh. Pero sabi nung may-ari, this is a Thai constellation. So, another husibono here. Oh, tingnan ninyo. Napakaganda ng kanilang mga variegation, people of the world. People of the Philippines. So, yan, no? Hindi talaga nawawala ang variegation. Hindi sila nagre-revert. Ito ang maganda. Kasi yung aking lahat ng husibono dito sa garden, hindi talaga nagre-revert, no? Patuloy na nagbibigay ng variegated leaves, no? Hindi katulad ng aking pink princess. Parang nawala na ata sa uso. Okay. So, ito yun, no? This is a gigantum. Okay, no, these are my cardboards. Okay, yun, no? Okay, so ito yung gigantium ko. Napakalaki na po ng aking gigantium. Tingnan ninyo, very lush, my God. So, kaya, no, kailangan na talaga nitong ilipat. So, this one, no, this one also, no, na, talagang nalulungkot ako nito. Kasi, sabi, sa The Twins Garden din ito, this is a variegated. Hala. Oh, may variegation siya. No? Pero hindi pa talaga nagbigay ng full-blown variegation. No? Nung binili ko ito, this is worth 6,000 kasi reverted. Pero, oh, tingnan ninyo. I hope na magtuloy-tuloy siya kasi nagbigay siya ng, is this a spot? Or, okay. No, yan. No, talagang part siya ng dahon. Okay, so this is my monstera, no? The very first monstera na nabili ko sa aking friend na si Blush Pink, no? This is my first monstera here at Il Paraiso. Yan po. Okay, so ito din po ang aking original na variegated burl marks. O, tingnan ninyo yung aking burl marks, oh. No? So yan. Meron pa rin siyang variegation. So, no? Yung nilalapitan ko lang talaga dito, itong mga philodendrons na natatandaan ko pa yung mga pangalan. Okay, so this is also my pinatum, no, pinatum aurea. Tingnan nyo yung kanyang variegation, no, napakalaki na po niya. Actually, mga ano, talagang, no, pinutol ko na yung iba. Okay, yun. That is also another type of variegated philodendron. So, look at my Brazil, no? Ito yung aking Brazil. Okay, ito yung aking Brazil. Ito yung aking pink lady. Tingnan niyo. Napakaganda po ng aking pink lady. Yung iba talaga hindi ko alam. This is by po. Basta by po yung kanyang pangalan. Bipolium. Okay, yun na. Iwan ko. Okay. So, this is one also. No, this one also. No? This one. This is my Florida Beauty. Okay, so dito tayo. No? Ito. No? Para siyang five fingers. Napakaganda po niya. This is Goldie Eye. No? Natandaan ko na. No? This is my Goldie Eye. Okay, no? When I purchased this from Elsie, no, from Ma'am Elsie Yabo. Napakaliit, no? Murang-mura ko lang itong nabili sa kanya. Pero this time, tingnan niyo ang aking Goldie Eye. Meron na siyang 1, 2, 3, no, malalaking stem. 4, merong dalawa na maliliit. So this is also my Dark Knight. No, tingnan niyo yung aking Dark Knight Philodendron. This is also my Pink Princess. Okay, no, ito maliit, pero ito yung mother plant, no? Ito maliit, pero ito yung mother plant. Kasi yung malaking Pink Princess doon, dito siya nanggaling. And then, I have also another Pink Princess here from Jessie Unabia. Oh? Okay, no, Ma'am Jessie, hindi pa talaga siya nagpakita ng variegation. Okay, no? So, hindi ko na talaga alam kasi, no? Dito, meron din ito, Pink Princess din ito. Tingnan nyo, meron siyang mga spotted. Maliliit yun, oh, maganda. Ito maganda. Pero, I forgot the name. Yan, no? Help me identify this one. The idea of this one. Para siyang Holy Grail. No, lumalaban. Para siyang Holy Grail, pero hindi ito Holy Grail. No? Pero yung kanyang dahon, tingnan nyo. No? Tingnan nyo ang kanyang dahon. Okay. So, medyo mahaba-haba ito kasi we actually, no, I'm giving you a journey of my philodendrons here at Il Paraiso. However, focus ko lang talaga yung alam ko na, no, yung natandaan ko yung ID. So, this is my, okay, no, this is also another pink lady. This is also, no, another pink lady. This is, maganda ito, no, pero, pasensya po, no, hindi ko talaga alam yung mga pangalan. So this is, o tingnan nyo, no, napakaliit pa niya. This is my, para itong, no, tingnan niyo, parang may knight at ito doon sa kanyang pangalan. So maliit pa siya pero maganda. Okay, this is also another pinatom. No, this is also another pinatom. Tingnan niyo yung kanyang variegation. So marami rin akong mga variegated philodendrons here at Il Paraiso. Okay, so this is my red. This is my black cardinal. Okay, so hindi ko talaga makakalimutan ito kasi I bought this also from Ma'am Elsie Yabo. Okay, tingnan niyo napakarami na po ng kanyang ugat. Actually, Ma'am Elsie advise me to top cut this one. Pero nanghihinayang talaga ako. No, maganda po talaga siya. This is my Prince Albert. Okay. No, tingnan ninyo. Napakalaki na po ng kanyang puno. Okay. No, so this is also my tawag dito. Okay, no? Minsan naaalala ko, minsan nakakalimutan ko. Okay, this is also another black cardinal, no? Tingnan ninyo, napakaganda po ng kanyang puno. But this is a Holland variety, no? Holland, this is cherry red, no? A cherry red or meron yung isa? Meron siyang ibang pangalan. Pero, no, katulad sila sa cherry red. This is a burgundy. No, this is my burgundy. This is POV. POO. No, Prince of Orange. Okay. This one also is, okay. No, this is also a cherry red. No, a cherry red. This one also is, kalimutan ko talaga. This one is my red sun. No, tingnan niyo yung aking red sun. Napakaganda po ng aking red sun. And then this one is my choco cardinal. Kaso andito siya sa pinakagilid malapit sa aking Chinese bamboo. Okay. No, this is also a cherry red. Okay, no? So yan po, no, ang aking mga philodendrons and my finale here, no, my nag-iisang bilite. Oh, tingnan niyo, no. Meron na siyang mga ID, no, pero yung iba talaga hindi ko matandaan. Okay, so Yan po. Okay, yan po ang aking Chinese bamboo. Okay, marami ang nagtatanong nito. Merong gustong bumili. Okay, kaso ang hirap, ano, ang hirap kumuha ng seedling doon sa baba. Kasi, oh, this is one also of my Chinese bamboo here. Na, napakalalaki po ng kanyang mga puno. No? I could not manage to get a seedling. Okay, tingnan nyo yung aking Chinese bamboo. Okay, this is actually coming from Nympha. Okay, no? Siya ang nagbibigay ng lamig or ng cold environment, cold atmosphere here at El Paraiso. This one also is a money tree, no? Nabili ko ito kay Sir Ranan. Oh, Sir Ranan, napakalaki na po ng iyong money tree. Okay. Actually, dalawa ito, no? Dalawa yan. Yan po yung isa. Okay. So, yun. Okay, no? This is... Tingnan ninyo. Okay. Ito ang pangalan ng garden. Oh, yan, may L. Hindi pa lang tapos itong gate. And then, andun yung paraiso. No? So, yun po, no? This is a short tour or journey identifying the IDs of my philodendrons here at El Paraiso. Okay. So, thank you so much for watching, guys. God bless everyone. And salamat po sa patuloy na pagsusubaybay sa aking mga video dito sa aking garden na aking tinatawag na El Paraiso. Maraming salamat!